My name is Gene Moore. I am half Mexican and half English, which just really means two things. Bad teeth and no ass. Look at it, sister. Look at it! I need a Christian in here to put some hands on it and raise some hands. It's bullshit. My whole life is bullshit. Not having an ass. I go to the club and people say, Gene Moore, drop it like it's hot. And I'm like, this shit doesn't even get warm. No! Used to be really mad though, you know. I say one time to my mom, I'm like, Mom, why did God curse the Mexicans and not give us an ass? Why did he do that? And she's like, no, mijo, it's not a curse. I'm like, oh, what is it? She said, it's a blessing from the Lord. I'm like, how is it a blessing from the Lord not to have an ass? She said, mijo, when we came to America, it made it easier to crawl under the fence. Get nervous saying this shit for white people. Well, I like Mexicans here, I get it. But you should like Mexicans because we love the earth. We're the original environmentalists. We've been carpooling for years. Hello? Thank you. Thank you. Remember that the next time you hate on us, eating our food and shit by hating us. Fuck you. From Michigan, and when I was younger, they used to kidnap kids, you know, and I had a lot of anxiety. I never wanted to leave the house. I'm 5 years old with a lot of anxiety. Never wanted to leave the fucking house. My mom would try to make it fun, you know, and she'd be like, come on, let's go to the store. I'm like, no, they're gonna kidnap me. So, like, she'd make it fun, put me on, like, a little court, like a horsey or something, you know, put a quarter in there, you know, and then I'd get all relaxed, having fun, and then she'd take off, and I'm like, Mom, where are you going? They're gonna kidnap me. And she's like, no, mijo, no. They don't take the brown ones.